community. There are so many superstars to be shouting about right now. In fact, I'm just about to talk about one in showbiz. Hi to Orla, wife Orla, who's chilling in the back garden just now. That's from your husband Tony. Thank you, Tony, for getting that. You texted on WhatsApp. If you want to WhatsApp me, 07726870001 is the number you need. Got the weekend on the way soon. You can go from Blur.
Q-Radio's
Q-Buzz.
First for showbiz across Northern Ireland and the world.
McFly have re-recorded their number one single, All About You, in aid of NHS. The band have each sung the track from their homes with their families and their pets as well. And they say it's thanking health workers, keeping people entertained and also raising money as well. It's all about music at the moment. So Catherine Jenkins, she's praised the incredible healthcare workers who are going above and beyond during the coronavirus crisis. She's teamed up with Dame Vera Lynn to release a new version of her wartime hit, We'll Meet Again. And yesterday it went to number one on the iTunes chart. And you know who I'm rooting for? And I think it is number one, actually. I'm pretty sure it is. Not on the iTunes chart, obviously, but I'm talking about Captain Tom Moore, who is going to be celebrating his 100th birthday on the 30th of April. What a guy. He's teamed up with Michael Bond for a fundraising cover of Jerry the Pacemaker's song, You'll Never Walk Alone. So, well, this is a little clip of the song. How adorable is Tom? I just want to hug that man. Not that we're hugging anyone just now, but if I was to hug anyone, I would love to hug Tom Moore. What a guy. Honestly, melts my heart. I'm going to start crying. He's just an amazing man. So, I'm sure you know, but he's raised around, I think it's up to like 25 million right now, by walking 100 laps of his garden before his 100th birthday, which is a week after mine. Oh. Yeah, his 30th of April is when he's going to be celebrating his big 100th birthday. What a guy. And you can find more showbiz stories, more showbiz stories online. Just head on to my website, goqradio.com.
Q. Q Radio's Q.
First for showbiz across Northern Ireland and the world. Q Radio.
Ready to get the perfect job? It just got easier with getgotjobs.co.uk. Changing the way people get amazing jobs. With GetGot, the difference is clear. Apply direct to the employer and save your answers for future applications. Got a vacancy? Get in contact with GetGotJobs in partnership with Q Radio and the Irish News. Get on board and get connected to over 100 employers at getgotjobs.co.uk. Getting your dream job just got easier.
Hi, I'm Guila Devara from Throgra. Normally at this time of year, you bring your Throgra boxes back to churches and schools to help others in dire need. Sadly, that can't happen for now, but for the people we support around the world, the need is greater than ever. This virus knows no borders.
Alright, it's not perfect.
With value, share, and compassion. If you have a Throgra box, please hold on to it until it's safe to return it. But if you can donate now, please call 0800 912 1200 or visit throgra.org. Throgra. Until love hungers fear.
Q Radio.
Ah! Q-Radio.
On Friday, the mid-morning show, I was chatting with me to picture this, and I thought, I know it's the tash, and I thought, oh yeah, a lot of guys are going to be growing facial hair over lockdown, but no, he said he's never been able to grow a moustache before, nothing to do with lockdown, he just thought he'd give it a go, and well, he's looking good, and if you don't believe me, well, check out all our social media platforms, head on to our Facebook page or our Instagram, or you can actually, if you follow us on Twitter, go Q-Radio on Twitter, you'll see Ryan, but you'll also see, or get to hear my interview with the guys. And you'll be able to see them tonight as well, doing that together at home gig. Hats off to Lady Gaga for organising that. So I played yesterday, but we'll get to see it on the telly tonight. And big names like Paul McCartney and Stevie Wonder and the like. But yeah, picture this, taking part in that. So very much looking forward to seeing the guys performing. Well, they said they were going to do it in their kitchen, so we'll see if they were true to their word tonight. Right, here's Jess Glynn. This is I'll Be There on Q.